Too much.
Let's get it off dead center.
That's all right.
There we go.
Just give it a bit more sting.
You good?
Right, throttle back now. Yeah, that's it. Keep it going, keep it going, give it a bit more. That is almost luxury, this with a light on.
It's good, that.
Bit more.
To close the steam in the, the vacuum?
Yeah, we'll do that then. Right, turn it down. Right, yep, go for it. Perfect, and then just crack it open a bit. And then, just, there you go.
Before it gets back on that side of it. Aye, yeah, there you go. See how slow you can get it. I reckon it's happy there, what do you think?
Ah, close.
He stopped it.
Where is it again?
There you go.
There we go.
Fire is almost out. And it'll be relit tomorrow morning.
I said happy about there, I reckon. Oh, it's so like gentle the steam though, so you gotta be careful, haven't you?
What do you call it?
That's about good, I reckon.
Small. Should you leave it about there or?
Yeah, that's fine. That was.
Sometimes it will just start straight away, but other times if it's on top dead or bottom dead, then you've got
to.
It's like the beam engine.
It is, yeah.
You can see there, that's near enough on the top dead there.
Yeah.
Whoa! But yeah, it's.
Can you. While this is still go, take the pin from there and slide that over.
Depending on where you stand, just
just Sandy Lowes and remember this. Just wonder whether if there's packing in the silencer box, whether it's disintegrated, whatever it might have been. Did you ever see what it was?
No, I've never seen it inside.
And then what, did it patch on with maybe wire mesh or something?
Yeah.
The engineer.
Friday. So we're testing the beam engine to make sure it's running all right for the open day tomorrow and Monday. And all is doing well. Check the beam as well. Doing well.
Well, you don't realise that I'm having to sell this to pay your costs.
That's doing that. Clear on the right.
Just let it run. Don't come too far away from here. Yeah, don't think so.
are, yeah.
River pumps overflowing so much into a container.
Go.